next garden is just ahead.
So what's up with these gardens anyway? I always thought nothing could grow after the bomb dropped.
It usually can't. But after the bomb, I noticed one of my mother's plants was still alive. Not just alive, but healthy. Maybe even stronger than before.
Super plant.
So we took its seeds and used those to grow other plants. Those plants grew, and then more from those. And somehow they were all able to grow in the wasteland. Not only grow, but produce fresh oxygen, erasing the toxic air above them. So for the past 6 years, that's what I've been doing.
Guys, at least put up a fight next.